Hello everyone, welcome back to more Pokemon Prism. Last time, I almost killed myself. This time, I might do it this time. God, last time was horrible. I don't know what to say about that, but, I'm missing something. You know, something with the Dynamite, I just don't know what I'm doing. So, this episode, with the help of my, 10 repels, and my one escape rope, I feel like... So why... Why do I need this mine pick? Some guy. And how do I get a mine pick? Why did my mine pick die from one use when I was just curious? Oh, thank God he added that for the fucking 6 feet. Jesus Christ. So there's something right here. There has to be something right here. Nope, there's a mine pick to mine. So is this supposed to be like a little mining area? Like, I don't get it. Alright. Okay, what is this? Oh, one trick for Pokemon can move to start this light generator. So wait, what? Alright, wait, I can move this whole area up before that electric Pokemon. Shinx! Where are you, buddy? I need your help. Please, I'm about to kill myself, please. Shinx! That's a glass door, not one glass door. Shinx! Where are you, Shinx? Oh my god, thank you. Okay, I'm still about to actually kill it. Don't do that. Shinx, please. I know I might have said some scenes before, but you're a great Pokemon. The best Pokemon. I love you. You're the best Pokemon. Thank you. Okay. Now that we have this Shinx, I'm not gonna use it though, but you know. But, you know, I feel like I have to give it a name. What was I gonna call him? I'm gonna call him Shiny. Shiny Machines. Because he's gonna make this cave shiny. Okay. So now that we have an electric Pokemon, will this make this area a little bit better? Yes, please do it. Oh my fucking god. Why? Just why? Why is this a thing? Why did he do that? Why? Is it for... Why didn't he have, like, an NPC say, hey, buddy, there's a thing that you're gonna need electric Pokemon for, and, like, the walls downside in the cave. I cannot say that was... I didn't know what to do. Okay, that's probably where I found the Dynamite, and there was that guy down there. This makes me feel so much better, and not like a monster. There's a minecart. Now that I know there's a minecart. Stop! So basically, you force use like good luck trying to get all the way around here with the fucking. That's how you get to that one guy, though. That's how you get to him, huh? Please, I have repels, but hey. I had to take out the repels because of the fucking being electric type. Oh, it's yellow. I'm a superhero! Thank you. too bad I got Harry over here. Fucking wreck you. I swear to God, why did they make freaking Warrior be that freaking epic laser? Fucking crazy. It just freaks you out, like, oh my god, it's nothing. Switch to stockpile upon village because so far I've been kind of like having to do one every day due to trying to get one out every day. Hey, I was gonna use Sing! Fucking rip off. Guys, Kaizen Sing. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh god. We all have Eevees. Jesus, I can't do this. I can't. Yeah, this. Okay. Oh, we lost Pokemon. I'm sick of my rage. There's my potions. Alright, we gotta heal up Larry. I'm not having you shiny. Go fuck yourself. What does this dynamite do? Why am I collecting dynamite? Why? Okay, where is that freaking guy I couldn't get to before? Repels are so shit. The early ones are just so garbage. Yeah, here it is, this guy. Alright, so I have to drop onto him. Just got two Pokemon left. Thank you. so miserable. Seems like it has a damn, he has quick attack. That's a nice potion. Scratch, let's just do it. Sorry, it doesn't matter or something. Tentacruel, of course, the one Pokemon that I could die easy to. Great. Sandstorm. Sandstorm. I'm gonna lose because. Hola! Have that guy. Never know why he's illusion you have that. Okay. I gave him a sandstorm because he's going for the water shakes. Do I have anything that can help this jinx out? Super potion. It's all up to you, Shinx! You lost your chance to be useful. This is all my potions. I hate that fucking cave. I just want to let everyone know that this is so far from the worst. I do not want to buy a fucking book. Fuck you. Alright! Hey, guys! Hey! I'm sorry, no, please. Yes, stop running. Thank you. That's the reason why it is hard. I can't blame me, it was my first day after rail. Alright, we have. What the fuck is it? 5 diamonds or something? Yes, please, give Shanks a start. Oh, fucking right. So, what do you have to say? So what am I supposed to do now? I have all this dynamite. What kind of am I supposed to use? I have all this dynamite. Why did I want to come? come back here? That's the question. I mean, they put the mine for a different reason, right? There's not really like a place that we need dynamite for in here. I just want to point out, where is our mom? Like, is she dead? I don't get it. No, please. No, I do not want the Pokemon Center. I want the professor. Right? I want the professor, right? So where's the professor? I totally forgot where his house is. What's this thing? Alright, professor? That's it, okay, if I had to come back here, I'd say I'm a professor, noob. I have a feeling I'm gonna need to pull up a guide. Even if, I don't even think there is a guide yet for this game, like, I didn't say much. Alright, we're just gonna kinda do this. Slow speed for episode. This game whatsoever. Okay, we haven't been to the tunnel before, right? I have not been to the tunnel. Because I said I went to the tunnel, I was like, hey, I'm not, and I left. Great, the tunnel is the fucking final part of the game. Okay, great. Now I hate games. Never used to mind games, now I hate them. I like them with passion. I'm not scared of you. So bad like that. Hey guys, this is the Gen 4 Music Ghost talking about the first episode, but you can hear it because I have the audio corrupted. Ha ha! Alright, there's a cave down here. I feel like there's something down here that's super scary. That's where Hail is, I guess. Not that I can use that, but, you know. I have to do something with the Power Rangers in the game. I do not know when this kid. I don't even know what this meat is. Use the dynamite. I don't fuck the pizza if I just do that. That's why I didn't keep going in the cave, because there's just like a hole to nowhere. I need to cut. You know, this is your life. Or you would just push him over, like, be like, okay. I just feel like I'm missing something. Okay, I have 10 dynamite. Is that what it said? No, it's fine. It's like 10 power rangers. I forgot to put it on the fucking. 4 dynamite. 4 dynamite. It's the fifth Power Ranger's slash on his face. Alright, this place is like a weird puzzle. I'm not going down there. No, I am now. Ladder. There's another phone. Ha! Damage, get rid of these. Start seeing this. But I need 5 more! God! This is a game of Pokeballs, I guess. Fuck's sake. This game makes me wonder something. Okay. Alright, I made it. Is this or at least we're not. We're not to the blowy dynamite up guy yet. Why do we have to fight the Power Rangers to get dynamite? Like, it didn't make any sense. There's no backstory, there's this, fuck it, you know? This is okay. Yeah, I don't get it. Alright, here's your fucking dynamite. Christ on your ass.
Great, this will let the few of us have back.
Okay. I was like, am I supposed to move myself? Or.
Woohoo! I'm free! Don't fear!
I like his voice. Hey, I'm feeling the same way you do. I'm free. This fucking god awful cave section. Jesus. Oh my god, we made it to somewhere else. Oh yes. I'm so happy right now. We did like fuck all. You know what? We made it to go to this Pokemon Center so that we won't have to fucking traverse back to the horrible cave. Alright guys, this is Gravel Stuff. We'll see you all next time for more Pokemon on the do shit. It's horrible. It's all on the up after that horrible game. Or, oh jeez. Oh jeez.